So my vendor gave me this as a sample tube, which I don't understand because it's not a lip gloss tube. Just imagine having to dip your finger in this container every single day. It would be so gooey and so messy, and we don't want that here. So I'm just not sure why she would send me this.